no problem whatsoever.
This won't take long. Pinky can ring by himself.
When victory seems impossible, we march on!
No!
Are we insane?
Always okay.
Are we insane?
This does not look promising. Very well.
Not a problem.
Now is the time to unleash a chain attack.
We're gonna knock your block off.
Even when victory seems impossible, We march on.
Ricky is scared, but hero, so no lose.
Are you nuts?
Focus your attack. The ether is flowing through me. The next one will hit. When victory seems impossible, we march on.
Ricky is scared, but hero, so no lose.
Are we insane?
Grudge,
focus your attack. Focus your attack.
I'm on it.
Focus your attack.
Grudge,
not a problem. Okay.
Retreat.
Must fall on the loose, people.
Even when victory seems impossible, we march on.
Are we insane?
No.
Aye, aye. Focus your attack.
Aye, aye.
Focus your attacks.
I'm
on it.
Poison. Focus your attack.
I'm on it.
Retreat. I fear I approach my limit. Even when victory seems impossible, we march on.
Ricky is scared, but hero, so no lose.
Are we insane? Not a problem.
Poison air! Manifest yourself. Retreat! Even when victory seems impossible, we march on.
Are you nuts?
No.
I'm on it.
Manifest yourself. Poison air. The ether is retreat. I fear I approach my limit.
No matter. Ricky always okay.
This one's mine.
Surely, this
The letters are worn and difficult to make out. But it's definitely the language of the High Entia. They look just like the lettering on Prison Island.
If only we could... just walk inside.
This place.
Something up, Shulk?
No, it's just... I feel like I know this place.
Deja vu.
I'm not sure, but... I thought I had it. I can't seem to recall.
Are you all right?
What? Must be tired. Don't worry.
This is Osse Tower. Built by the High Entia to house and protect the Monado. The Ceremony of Seers was conducted here. It is also where the Homs found the Monado.
Wait, you mean... So this is where the Monado was kept. My dad took it from here. Have you always been able to see the future? You told me you were from a long line of seers. Did you have the ability from birth?
Once, I too came into contact with the Monado.
Huh.
Those that are to be seers must touch the Monado. And a chosen few receive our power. That is the ceremony of my family.
And the ceremony was held right here.
Shulk, why do you think we can see the future?
I hadn't really thought about it. After I grabbed the Monado, I just saw things.
Your visions are the flow of ether itself. Ether is the very source of our world's existence. Where and how much ether there exists now and in the future can be predicted. Therefore, in principle, the future of living beings such as us can also be predicted. And there is one thing that makes possible the visualization of those predictions.
You mean the Monado?
The Monado can disrupt the ether, allowing you to release certain powers, which means...
My visions, under the same principle, are there to disrupt the future.
With no one to control the outcome, the future will never change. But what if someone were to disrupt the future? What then?
The future would be changed. Is that how Xanza planned to defeat the Mekonis? But why go to such lengths? What happened all those years ago?
Did you think it was just a myth?
I used to only believe in what I could see. My home, my friends, the Monado itself. I knew those things were real.
But when you took the Monado in your hand, you gained the ability to see that which was not meant to be seen.
Are you saying I should stop?
You are a fluctuation. As a fluctuation, you exist outside the results of your predictions. The more you accept this existence, the more malleable the world becomes. In fact, you have no choice but to accept it. Good morning. Did we sleep well?
Oh, I can't feel my face or feet. What do you think?
Rhine not tell truth. Rhine snoring make Ricky think of Orluka.
Oi! I don't snore.
Sword Valley is just around the corner.
strength is fading. Strength is fading. Fear I approach my limit.
Sorry, I gotta focus.
I fear I approach my limit.
Steel yourself! The fight has only just begun!
I fear I approach my limit.
Steel yourself!
I approach my limit.
Get a hold of yourself!
My is fading.
Mekon. It is you.
Hey, that's Fiora!
Young heir to the Monado. We meet again.
Fiora!
Fiora? Is that my name? Then you... you know this body?
So it's true. You really don't remember us at all. Fiora, listen! If nothing else, you must remember your family. That's Dunban over there.
Family? There is family. Wielder of the Monado, there is a matter I must speak to you about.
Fiora! What was that? Metal Face! Stay alert!
You killed my father!
Get him! Get away from her!
Now, now, let's all calm down. If I slip, I might mess up her hair.
You...
you're disgusting!
Would you be so kind and hand over that dangerous toy you have? I could take it after I smash you all to a pulp. But we wouldn't want that, would we?
All right. You can have it. But only if you let her go.
There's a good boy. Always eager to please, Shulk.
But you're...
how's it going, Dunban?
Is that...
Munkar! I thought it might be, but... you're to blame for all this.
I can't tell you how badly I wanted this sword. Has this puny boy even figured out how it works yet? What are you willing to do? Would you even kill a Homs to beat us?
You dare ask that of us? Why did you betray us from Iconis? Why did you kill our friends at the colony? Why?
You wanna know? Because it's your home.
You piece of...
stay where you are. That thing works by remote. So, unless you want me to put a hole in her neck... so what's it to be, weaklings? Grovel at my feet and beg?
We will not bow to you!
Will you hit that guy in peace!
You'll pay for that, princess!
You're a traitor, Mumkar, and you're not getting away!
This little shit
This is the Monado's power!
This isn't going well. Get a hold of yourself.
Come on, we're depending on you.
Scream it!
We can count on you to do
this. Let me at him.
Don't hold back.
Powering up
at the same pace.
We can definitely do this.
Thanks for you, dumb man.
Shadow on.
Seal back.
Sword rocket.
No problem.
Let's focus our efforts.
Understood.
I'm on it.
Split head.
Air slash.
Now it's right time.
Useless.
Done back.
Too close.
Just like that.
Leave this to me.
One's mine.
Leave this to me.
Yeah! don't have a choice.
Are we insane?
This one will take some time to bring down.
Behold the power of the Monago.
Get together.
Get off me!
You have become, you wretched fool. The Monado will stop you, and then you will know the shame of all that you have done, traitor!
Shut your mouth and come on!
That light! It's not like the other Mekon.
You are right, heir to the Monado.
This is the strongest mechon ever built. Controlled by me, Egil, leader of Mechonis, an agent of Maynard.
Leader of Mechonis? So you're the one who controls the mechon?
I am he. We fight to free the world from the tyranny of the bionic.
Why? Why do you transform us in machines? What do you want from us? Why make us fight for you?
Your questions do not concern me. I must return with this one.
Fiora! Get your hands off her! Fiora!
If you want her, come and get her. You are more than welcome on Mechonis.
Come and visit any time, Danvan!
Munka! We're coming! And we won't give up!
Find us, Monado, Sword of the Bionic. We will meet you on the battlefield.
Fiora, we will find you! Fiora!
Fiora.
Shulk.
She's...
Get it together, Shulk. We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back.
Get her back.
Right. We've come too far to give up now.
Then we'll go to Mechonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mechon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes. We will get Fiora back.
Is all that big sword? Oh, if he's, then ouchy ouch.
The sword of the Mechonis.
The entire valley below. The whole thing is its sword.
Something seems unnatural.
What do you mean?
Look, that flowing light. From the way it glows, it has to be ether. But it looks like it's being drawn in by something.
By the fortress. It should just be up ahead.
Father once told me that the Mechonis absorbs the ether of the Bionis and uses it for sustenance.
So the Mechonis feeds off ether? Then undoubtedly the ether serves as the Mechon's energy source as well.
It looks so big, even from this distance. The fortress must be enormous.
Galahad Fortress, the frontline base of the Mekon. The Mekon that attack Bionis must all come from here.
Then, there's a high probability that he's there. The golden Mekon that took Fiora. We're about to enter the Mekon stronghold. If there's anyone who wants to turn back now...
Shulk, friend should no split up. No leave friend behind. Ricky's scared, but Ricky won't go too.
Ricky.
He's right. Okay, let's go.
Yes.
What's that?
A supply convoy. It would be most unwise to proceed without restocking our supplies.
You arranged this for us.
Hey, it's...
Dixon!
Looks like you lot have been having fun without me. Heard you took care of that faced Mekon.
What are you doing here?
I got wind of some allied force coming together a few days back. I stepped up as the representative of the Homs. Then a little birdie told me you lot were heading for Galahad Fortress. So I thought I'd drop by and say hello. I've got a whole stack of new equipment. Want some?
Yeah! I was hoping for some new stuff.
Hold it, Ryan. You know it's gonna cost you.
You cheap old man.
Thank you.
Fiora? You mean Dunban's sister?
Yes.
So that's why you're all looking so down. I can't believe they're sticking homs into those faced Mekon. Looks like they weren't just eating us.
They made Mumkar into one. He was the one who attacked Colony 9.
Oh, and there was me thinking he snuffed it in that battle.
Aren't you surprised?
That he attacked Colony 9? I don't know what drives those Mekon. I've given up trying to figure them out. It don't surprise me one bit. Still, Mumkar as well, eh? Things are getting interesting.
Sorry?
Oh, nothing.
It is time for us to return. I would like to continue providing assistance, but my help is required in assembling HOMs for the Allied Force. There are also my duties as Seer to consider.
Then I'll be off too. You lot should be all right getting Fiora back. In the meantime, we'll be getting ready for battle.
Thanks for coming this far. We'll be fine. We can handle ourselves.
Galahad Fortress is a key position for the Mekon. You can't just rush in, all guns blazing.
Agreed. We will infiltrate via the ether inlets. If I'm right and the Mekon do feed off ether, then we're sure to find some form of influx channel. Our objective is to reach one of those channels.
Don't go dying on me, Shulk.
I won't. You take care as well.
Cheers.
Looks like it's just us.
Right. We head for the hilt of the sword. Galahad Fortress.
Okay.
One year on. Now, at last, we will seize our destiny. Isn't that right, Shulk?
So another has appeared with the ability to wield the Monado. But why would Zanza release the Monado? He surely knows it would become a double-edged sword. Yet he relinquishes it to that mere child. And a face escaped my control and acted alone. Now that the Monado has been freed, it appears the usefulness of the faces has come to an end. Although, perhaps there are still things to be learnt from having them challenge the boy.
definitely do this! Looks like we don't have a choice!
This one will take some time to bring down!
Are we insane?
I'm without Patrick!
Jokers.
Looks like we don't have a choice! This one will take some time to bring down!
Are we insane?
Behold the power of the Monado!
I'm with
that! What? Slash now! Use a chain attack and finish this! Been waiting for this. Here we go!
Backslash!
Dunban! We're counting on you! Right, go!
Sword drive!
Hit him hard next time.
Don't let it get to you.
Nicely done.
Eat this. Backslash.
Soaring.
Okay. Just one.
Let's do this.
Airslash. Come back.
We're counting on you. Good job, everyone! Perfect!
Like we don't have a choice.
This one will take some time to bring down.
Are we insane?
Electric. Now it's right.
the battlefield! Like we don't have a choice.
Are you nuts?
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Let's focus our efforts. Now, everyone, make a run for it.
Stay strong.
Thank you.
don't have a choice.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Are we insane?
Eat this!
Bring it on!
Job, everyone!
Perfect! Now it's right!
Stay calm!
Bring it on!
Stay focused!
I'm feeling
back! I'm with Helper, huh?
Dunbar! Nice one! Hey, don't hoggle the glory!
Leave this to me!
Come on! We can definitely do this!
Looks like we don't have a choice!
Are you nuts?
This one will take some time to bring down!
Let's focus our efforts!
Roger!
I want it!
Like we don't have a choice.
Are we insane?
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Behold the power of the Monado.
Definitely do this!
Looks like we don't have a choice!
Are you nuts?
If
pull back. Definitely do this! Looks like we don't have a choice!
This one will take some time to bring down!
Are you nuts? Looks like we don't have a choice. Are you nuts?
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Looks like we don't have a choice.
Are we insane?
This one will take some time to bring down.
Behold the power of the Monado.
AD!
We don't have a choice.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Are we insane?
Looks like we don't have a choice.
Are you nuts?
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Bring it on.
Take some time to bring down. Good job, everyone!
We did it!
we don't have a choice.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Are you
nuts? Behold the power of the Monado.
We are outmatched.
Yeah. Now it's right time.
Yeah, done that.
We can definitely do this.
Here we go, Lariat.
Let's focus our efforts.
Roger.
I'm on it.
That was
too close.
Right.
That's awesome.
Leave it to Ryan.
Split it!
Come back!
We're counting on you!
Here I come!
Right!
I know!
Okay, now we're getting started.
And nothing's...
in your face!
We are at one with the battlefield!
Yeah!
Sure!
Come on!
Everyone! Let's go!
Come on! We can do it!
Okay.
Just one more
now is the right time.
Prepare for a chain attack.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Here we go!
Split it!
Come on!
We're counting on you!
Here I come!
Right, go!
Sword drive!
Okay, my turn!
It's not over yet!
Here I come!
Soaring Tempest!
You cannot escape!
I know!
Die, so bat!
Ain't over yet!
Okay, my turn!
Not bad!
We see it.
No way!
Battlefield!
Looks like we don't have a choice!
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back!
Are you nuts?
Done back!
Attack!
Hey, look. Can we get in through there?
It looks as though it's unguarded. It should make for a decent entry point.
Now's our chance, Dunban.
Yes. But don't lower your guard. The Mechon may just be hiding.
I've been waiting for you.
Munka!
How predictable. I knew you were going to come.
How could you? How could you do this to your own kind?
That ain't got nothing to do with it. I'm just having the time of my life here. Ain't that the point? I even get to take out that annoying Monado brat.
Oi, Beardy! You're talking pretty tough there. Don't be so sure you can take us all on by yourself.
Come on! I ain't that stupid.
What's that sound?
You scumbag!
Well then, Monado boy. Think you can do it? Can you kill them all? I wonder who's inside. Who could it be? Your dad? Your mom? Maybe that special someone. Aha! Looks like we have our first contestant. Too bad she won't give me much of a fight.
It's just like with Zanza. Chala! Look out!
Too bad she won't give me much of a fight.
Shulk!
Everyone! Watch out for the green claws and the other one's spears. There's something different about them.
You catch on quick, boy! You're right! These weapons are special! They were made especially to decompose you, Homs! And no, wait! Any being from Bionis!
How can that be?
I don't know about all this technical stuff, but it's something to do with that ether! Ether is like the Bionis blood! The fortress sucks its blood out for us! Then we use it to make this green liquid.
You monsters!
Pretty clever, don't you think? This world suits me just fine, Dunban!
Munka, you're gonna pay!
I'm tired of your yapping, Mr. Hero! I'm gonna squish you like a slug! Right here, where we shared such lovely memories!
Let's focus our efforts! Roger! I'm on it!
Now it's right!
Come on!
Alright,
I'm feeling it!
Thank you.
we don't have a choice.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Are you
Behold
nuts?
The power of the Monado.
Let's focus our efforts.
This isn't going well.
Everyone, make a run for it.
Like we don't have a choice.
This one will take some time to bring down.
Are we insane?
Let's focus our efforts.
Roger,
I'm on it.
Looks like we don't have a choice.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
Are you nuts?
You're not invincible.
Monado, enchant! Ha!
Let's focus our efforts.
Light heal!
like we don't have a choice.
Are we insane?
This one will take some time to bring down.
This is the Monado's power.
You're not invincible.
Monado, enchant!
Hey?
We can definitely do this.
This isn't going well. Steel yourself.
Like
the fight is
scale slash.
Electric buster.
Sword drop.
Thank you, Dunbar.
Definitely do this! Looks like we don't have a choice!
Are we insane?
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back!
What?
We'll bring it on!
I can't. Come on.
don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
I don't have time for small fry. The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
I don't have time for small fry.
Behold the power of the Monado!
We can definitely do this! And nothing's gonna stop us!
Backslash!
Let's keep under pressure!
Split end!
Done that.
I approach my limit.
Sorry, I gotta focus.
I approach my limit.
Don't give up.
I approach my limit.
Steel yourself. The fight has only just begun.
I fear I approach my limit.
Sorry, I gotta focus.
Strength is fading. I fear I approach my limit.
Steel yourself. The fight has only just begun!
I fear I approach my limit.
Sorry, I gotta focus.
I fear I approach my limit.
Don't give up.
My strength is fading. strength is fading. I fear I approach my limit.
Sorry, I can't focus.
I fear I approach my limit.
Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Weak spot.
Nice attack.
Ricky do better than anyone.
when you can share it.
Who else wants some?
Not bad! Not bad!
Ah!
fading. I approach my limit.
No panic.
I approach my limit.
No panic.